I love toy photography. I've been doing it for 6 years.
I think a collective like Wonderfactory is important because it allows us a platform for artists to grow.
We have one thing in common, is that we love photography and we love toys.